Here's how to set a limit order on Coinbase. You'll notice firstly, I'm in the advanced screen of Coinbase. So in the bottom left is where you can toggle the advanced screen off or on. Just click that. There's an added advantage of Coinbase Advanced, which I'll tell you about at the end. Let's say you want to wait until Bitcoin drops all the way down until say $65,000, you want to set an order for it to snap that up at $65,000 if it drops to that price. Over here on the right, you're going to want to make sure that you select limit, because if you select market, your trade will execute at the current market price. So jump over to limit first. You can then enter the price at which you would like to buy and enter your amount in either currency or coin. And then down here, the one thing you need to remember is how long you want to have that order in force for. So do you want it to be valid until you cancel it? Do you want it to be valid until you give it an expiration time? And if I click that, you can then select, I want it to be valid for a minute, an hour, or a day. Or you can select for it to execute immediately or it'll be cancelled. Now in this instance, it'll be a good idea, because it's a longer term ploy, that if I'm waiting for Bitcoin to drop until 65,000, which has a fair way to go, I want it to be good until it's cancelled. And then I'm going to snap up a whole heap. As soon as you're ready to do that, check the details and click buy. And that order will then be placed in what's known as the order book. The top being the sell orders, the bottom being the buy orders. These right here is where the market is executing, and these are the executed trades. Once you set that order, let me just show you. I'll put a buy order here, good till cancel. What it's going to do is it's going to sit here as an open order. Now, what if you want to change that order? It's easy, just click on the three dots and you should be able to then edit or cancel. So let's say I made a mistake, I need to edit that or I need to cancel it. That's easy, doesn't cost you anything. So now that order has been canceled, done. Now similarly, if I want to create a sell order, let's say I hold a whole heap of Bitcoin or Ripple, whatever it may be, and let's say that I think it's going to bump up and it's going to hit 100,000 again. What I can do is create a sell limit at a price of 100,000. I can choose the amount that I want to sell, and then I can, of course, choose how long I want it to be in force for, just like I did previously, and submit the order. Now, I don't have that Bitcoin available here, that's why I can't proceed, but it's the exact same as the buy. Once you submit that, the order gets placed in this little tray over here, and you can come here anytime to look at all of your open orders, manage them, edit them, cancel them, just as you please. And it's really that easy to set a limit order, whether you're buying or selling any type of crypto, Bitcoin, Ethereum, Ripple, with Coinbase Advanced. The added advantage with Coinbase Advanced is it actually has lower fees than the standard. And you'll notice that if you do a little bit of a comparison. But if you have any questions about any of that, please do ask in the comments. We'll be happy to help and let's get some discussion happening. What orders are you setting for this month?